We started off as close friends. Somehow you turned into my girlfriend. We used to tell each other everything. I even went and bought a diamond ring.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Z.
And your boy Debbie. You already know what time it is.
And we're back with another video, you guys. So, y'all have been asking for hair videos all over our social media platform. And we're going to do our second maternity shoot. So, I got to do this hair. So, I'm going to give this video to you guys, okay? I haven't did this hairstyle and his hair. And I want to say like a year and like over a year. So this is what I'm going to be doing. It's going to be a little different. It's not going to be so many plaits, but it's going to be a little different. I see the bump. Stay tuned for the second maternity shoot, y'all. So we're going to get started. He already done washed and, you know, let his hair air dry and brushed it out. And we just going to, I'm going to speed this up. I'm not going to be talking through this because it's self-explanatory, if you know what I mean. Okay. So yeah, we're going to get started. I'm going to do like two in the back and four right here, and then I'm going to do the two braids. But y'all stay tuned and watch something quick because a photo shoot is like in an hour and soon, okay? Which we're doing ourselves, but we're not even gonna talk about it. Let's get started on his hair, okay? Let's get started. And this is the gel that I be using, y'all. Why? It's like my third or fourth time, David, using this gel. Like my third or fourth time using it. It's a water-based gel. It doesn't have that much product in it. It holds okay. But yeah, rubber bands, a little spray, and you know, comb brush. Rubber bands, you know, stuff like that. But we're gonna get started, so y'all stay tuned, okay? Okay, guys, so this is the finished look. It's okay, I did it a little different or whatnot. You feel me? So ready.
Can't see the back. I like this, but I can't see the back.
Turn to the corner. No, look. Well, let me look to see the back and then he'll come back and read it. Okay, so what did you rate it?
I like it. I get a 9.
He says one of the braids is high and one is low. I see it, but hey, it's a hairstyle, period. Comment below what y'all think.